Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Uruguay against Italy. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Every international match is important, even these so-called friendlies. Playing for your country, it's an honour, and it's an honour for each and every one of these players.
Yes, of course it is. They'll love it. Their families, everyone will be in the crowd today looking forward to this. They have to go out there now and prove to the manager that they can hack it, that they can handle it at this sort of level. Pressure. That's a bad decision.
When you lose the ball like that. De Rossi. scores level at 0-0.
I think it's going to need something special to separate these two teams.
Lots of fun. There's a little more space around in the second half as players tire. We'll see about that now. Gets his eye on the ball. Lovely one-touch stuff, Diamanti. Italy on the attack. What can they come up with here? He was in a good position there. He really shouldn't have been caught offside. Happy to see it go out for a goal kick. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Here's Pirlo. Italy have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Lost the ball here. De Rossi. Arevalo. Italy have the ball, advantage play. Vasily. Now this is a good position, isn't it? Big chance. Gotta keep control of the ball. Can't knock him off the ball easily. Wasting possession. He's got to pass the ball better than that. The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match.
It's in the back of the net.
Other way once more. Scores 1-0. Andrea Pirlo. Antolivo. Diamanti.
Gonzalez. Gargano.
Just making a substitution here, and there's no injury. It is a tactical change. It's an attempt to salvage something from this game. It produces nothing more than a goal kick. Let's see what he's asked him to do here. Carrera. Buffon makes no mistake. Just headed on. So 3 minutes of stoppage time to be played. Cavani. come forward. Still, they believe they can get something from this game. There's a man free. Chance here. It's a penalty. Well, well, well.
Club, I just hope he's got it right.
He's desperate for that clean sheet, Clyde. He deserves one today, the way he's played. That's another very good save.
The throw-in given away. It's full time. The referee calls a halt. That's it.
They won't get too carried away. It was only a friendly, Andy, but if it was about building confidence and belief, job done.
Yeah, absolutely right, Clive. I thought they played very well. I thought